Hello everyone, this is Kadakuichi Frey, and I got a new breyer. And this is my first traditional, and I do have a classic. This is my second breyer. That's my first, my classic.
And you've seen her in the American as well.
So I'm going to open it. Opening my second breyer and my first traditional. I got it from applehorses.com. It cost me $34. It's including shipping. Yeah. It did cost, it was, without shipping it costed $29. 99p. Yeah. I'm not going to tell you which one it is. You'll have to find out. Open and find out. Yeah. I waited a week. My mom said it cost my shred of paper. My mom said it'll take 3 to 5 days. She never said working days, so yeah.
Some piece of paper. Where?
You can see? Yeah. Alright, I'll show you what I got. By the way, I'm open. Okay. Ooh, the pins out. Now we're gonna open a lovely paper. Oh my god, she's beautiful. I got pink! I hate pink. I don't care. I just hit my glare.
Wanna see it?
It is, I got the dun 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 dun. The English Let's Go Riding collectible set with Tack and a Rider. Oh, look at these, they're so cool. Little pony things. I love what Butterly Horses do. I bought a necklace from there. Wanna see it? I bought a necklace from utterlyhorses.com, which costs like £2. So cool. It's like lucky. It's lucky for me. I won in a show with it. So cool. Yeah, now I got this. She is so beautiful. Oh, that's Oopler. Yes, I'm going to use my riding hat again. I did use it last time. Although you can't see. I'm sorry, I'm just so excited. I'm gonna keep the box as well. Okay. I'm keeping the box just, and it's so heavy. She's out. Oh my god, look at her. I'm sorry for you guys, I can't see. My hat is not the best thing to use. Ooh, there's something underneath. Back in a sec. Okay, I got all the bits off. Now I'm gonna take her out.
came off.
Tack on properly, did they? Oh, they did. Sorry,
I can't believe it.
Hold on, I'm just gonna get these bits. Okay. Sorry. So that's the horse. Oh, she's heavy. Hi. She's beautiful. Oh, she smells so good. She's a mare. Yeah. Her name's, hold on. Oh, I forgot her name. I did have a name, but I forgot. Oh, I'm so done. Well, she comes with a bridle and a saddle and a nice fleecy pad. Look at that thing. Look at that. Yeah, her name is Sandy. And her name is, and her show name is Sandy Spice. Yeah. Don't take it because that was my show name. I named it. Oh, look, I even got that sparkly thing. Her name's Brooke. Yeah, her helmet comes off as well. Okay. Get on the horse. Oops. Okay, I'll show you what else I got. That's a necklace. I got, what's that? Hold on. Oh shit, I ripped it. Hold on, I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I got this poster and this Breyer catalog. I'll show you the other one. I got this one with my other Breyer. I've got the 2007 one. That's helpful. Well, this is 2009 one. I got that one, so yeah. That's 2007. I'm still got. And that's my first Breyer. I got this colouring in competition thing. I got Utterly Horses Club thing. Utterly Horses catalogue. I've already got two of these, so. Utterly Saws. Utterly Dinosaurs. Don't think I need that. I've got, don't steal my code. Code thing. Yeah, and what's in here? Oh, this is the rug for her. Yeah, so, oh, it's so cool. That's the rug that she comes with. There's a rug, So, yeah, that's my new Breyer, and it's rug, and it's red, and I'll be doing a video. Bye!